thirsty with each other.
Thirsty with each other. Thirsty with each other. Thirsty with each other. Thirsty with each other. Thirsty with each other. Thirsty with each other. Thirsty with each other.
Now the spirit speak and express it, that in the latter times some shall depart from the faith,
giving heed to seducing spirits
and doctrines of devils, speaking lies in hypocrisy, having their conscience seared in the hot iron, forbidding to marry and commanding to abstain from meats,
which God hath created to receive with thanksgiving
of them which believe and know the truth.
The truth?
Yes, the truth. For every nature of God is good.
And nothing to refuse.
If it be received with thanksgiving. For it is sanctified by the word of God in prayer. For it is sanctified by the word of God in prayer. If thou put the brethren in remembrance of these things, thou shalt be a good, yes, a good minister of Jesus Christ. Nourish up in the words of faith and of good doctrine, whereunto thou wast able.
But refuse profane and old wives' fables, and exercise unto all godliness.
For bodily exercise profiteth little,
but godliness is profitable unto all things.
Every promise of the life that now is,
and that which is to come.
This is a faithful saying, and worthy of all acceptation. For therefore we both labor and suffer reproach, because we trust in the living God, the God who is the Savior of all men, especially of those that believe.
These things command and teach.
Let no man despise the youth, but be thou an example of the believers. In word, in conversation, in charity, in spirit, in faith, in purity. Word, conversation, charity, spirit, faith, purity. Give thy tongue. Give attendance to reading the exhortation to doctrine. Give attendance to reading the exhortation to doctrine. Let that thing that is in thee, which was given thee by prophecy, with the laying on of the hands of the presbytery, meditate upon these things. Give thyself wholly to them, that thy profiting may appear to all. Take heed unto thyself and unto the doctrine. Continuing them, for in doing this, thou shalt both save thyself and them that fear thee. First Timothy chapter